yard touchdown game, kind of spun around. Can you just talk about that play and just how it kind of pulled, or how it played out?
Yeah, so with that play, obviously I had an under route, so they were clearing it out, and I knew that the middle linebacker was going to get out, so I knew I had the middle for the work. And obviously, you know, I've been here for quite some time now, you know, working with Pat. I know play never ends, basically. Running across the field, Pat sees me wide open, throws me the ball, and, you know, me just being a physical player I am, just spun out of it and took it to the house.
Did it feel like a playoff game today, playoff atmosphere?
I feel. I mean, playing here, I feel like it's a playoff atmosphere every game. You know, with the fan base and how crazy it is. But yeah, you're talking about a great opponent like the Bills. You know, I played them when I was in Pittsburgh, and you know, playing here, it's the rivalry. It's a crazy atmosphere. And I hope to see him again soon.
Andy and Patrick both complimented your growth in the offense through 6 weeks. How do you feel that has been going for you?
I mean, honestly, I feel like I've been building that chemistry with him. You know, I've seen that him and Chad and how they work, and every single day, you know, I'm trying to get to that point where, you know, I mean, we're all trying to get to that point where the ball's being thrown in the air and he trusts us. So, yeah.
Patrick has always said from the start of the season it's going to be a different receiver every game. Today was your turn. How did it feel to score your first touchdown of the season?
I felt amazing. It's, you know, it's a great feeling, you know, running to the end zone in this uniform and this atmosphere, and you know, scoring touchdowns here is what I came to do.
As far as you and Patrick working together, getting on the same page, what's left? Where do you feel like you can kind of pull together, keep moving and grow?
Honestly, it's just time. You know, like I said, this is only our sixth game in, and, you know, as time goes on, you know, we just build that chemistry and we just keep moving forward. And I've noticed that, you know, coming into week one and then week two, and then, you know, now we're going to week seven. You know, I feel like, you know, we're getting there.
Juju, you talk about building that trust in Patrick. On the touchdown pass, the Bills had three guys kind of in the area there. You think that's a pass he would have thrown to you earlier in the season?
I mean, I feel like it's a pass he'll throw to anybody, you know, in that position early in the season. You know, there's not a lot of guys that I play with who can make that throw, and he did. And, you know, he trusted me to catch the ball and go upfield and score a touchdown, and that was pretty cool.